سابقا تعلمنا or we learned فتحة and كسرة the sound of A and E after the letters. تعلمنا also عطش فشرب don't forget the use of ف and ربح وفرح don't forget the use of و و is and ف is then. And also we learned the pronoun of she here and the word ضحك and the word سمع. Okay. 3, 2, 1. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. مرحبا جميعا. أنا عز الدين and this is Learn Arabic with Z. كيف حالكم؟ The previous video we learned that كيف means how. كيف حالكم؟ اليوم we will continue with the حركات with the third حركة. We learned A, E. فتحة كسرة. Today we will learn ضمة. So let's get started. A, E. U, repeat after me. B, B. Bu, ta, ti, tu, look at the face. So you remember that tha, to open your mouth, raise your sound. Thi, to lower your sound. Thu is like this. Ja, ji, ju. Ha, hi, hu. Kha, khi, khu. د دي دو. Don't forget to repeat after me out loud. ذا ذي ذو. را ري رو. ز زي زو. س سي سو. ش شي شو. ص صي صو. ض ضي ضو. ط طي طو. ظ ظ ضي ظو. ع عي عو. غ غي غو. ف في فو. ق قي قو. ك كي كو. ل لي لو. م مي مو. ن ني نو. ه هي هو. Why are you laughing? I heard you are saying ha he hu. Oh, oops, you were repeating after me. Okay, let's continue. Wa, we, wu, ya, yi, and you. Now we will practice the letters. Here in this exercise, brown color will be for dhamma, red color will be for kasra, blue color will be for fatha. So remember the sound and the shakl of these letters. 3, 2, 1. Bu in the starting, D in the middle, A in the end, isolated because D is one of the rank letters. They will give us the word Budi'a. 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 Next we have this letter and this letter and this letter. What are their sound? What are their shakl? 3, 2, 1. Do in the starting, wa khi in the middle, wa la in the end. I'm using wa here for and, la in the end. Du khi la. Du khi la. Du khi la. Next we have this letter, wa this letter, wa this letter. 3, 2, 1. First is wu in the starting, zi in the middle, wa na in the end. Wa is and, so and na in the end. Wuzina, wuzina. This letter, wa this letter, wa this letter. ثلاثة اثنان واحد. براون فور حو، ميدل فور مي، بلو فور لا، حو مي لا، حو مي لا. Next we have this and this and this. Brown same of previous brown, so it's easy. It's حو. Middle is صي. End is دا. حو صي دا. حو صي دا. And it is like this. No, it's not like this. صي and دا should be connected like this. Last we have this letter and this letter and this letter. ثلاثة اثنان واحد. Brown for نو in the starting. Red for Z in the middle. Blue is for لا in the end. لا and Z. لا و Z are not connected because Z is one of the prank letters. They will give us نو زي لا. نو زي لا. نو زي لا. Now we have this letter. بو in the starting. مي in the middle. حو in the middle. نا in the middle. يو in the middle. لا in the end. So far you are supposed to know how to write the Arabic alphabets and the Arabic words when you hear them. If not, you can go back to the letters and revise them. And if you are so lazy to go back to the alphabets, as more as we go forward, we will have more examples and it will be easier. Just do the same steps. Put the letter in your mind. Remember how do you write the shekel depends on the position and connect them if they are able to connect. Now, in these letters, there is not a word. These letters are connected. One of them is wrong in the shekel depends on the position. Exactly. It is la. It should be connected to ya. How can we with one step make it correct? Yes, just add any of the pranking letters. So, bu in the starting, mi in the middle, hu in the middle, na in the middle. All of these are connected with the previous and the following letter. Then, zu in the middle, connected to na, not connected to la. And la in the end, it is able to be connected, but here it's not connected because zu was before of it. Now we have this example. We have this letter, brown, dhamma, then red, kasra, then fatha. What are the sound و شكل؟ ثلاثة اثنان واحد. فو in the starting, قي in the middle, دا in the end. فقيدة فقيدة. ف then this letter and this letter and this letter. Brown for ضمة, red for كسرة, blue for فتحة. و in the starting, G in the middle and D in the end. وجيدة وجيدة. G and W, they are not connected because W is one of the prank letters again. Don't forget the prank letters. Next we have this letter and this letter and this letter. ثلاثة اثنان واحد. يا in the starting, C in the middle, لو in the end. يصلو يصلو. و and this letter and this letter and this letter. Blue for فتحة, red for كسرة, brown for ضمة. So يا in the starting, قي in the middle, فو in the end. يقيف. So here يصل ويقيف. يصل ويقيف. يصل ويقيف. Now we have this letter and this letter and this letter. What are their sound and shakl? Brown for dhamma, red for kasra, blue for fatha. We have hu shi ra. Hu shi ra. Next we have this letter and this letter and this letter. Remember their sound wa shakl. And starting isolated because it's one of the prank letters. G in the middle, do in the end. Ajidu. A G do. Ajidu. Last we have this letter and this letter and this letter. sand starting, mu in the middle, and ra in the end. Samura, samura, samura. Now, today we added dhamma to our collection of fatha and kasra. Until now, as you noticed, we are writing short words, three letters, two letters, and like this. Now that we have longer words with more letters, it will be the same. Just I want you to understand the principle of how to pronounce and how to write the words and the letters. From the next videos, expect that we will put longer words in Arabic. Now for shakl of the position or the shape of the position, it's the same. Just the sound or the sound will be different between fatha and dhamma and kasra. Sa, si, su, sha, shi, shu, ba, bi, bu, and like this. Revise them. And that's all for today. Looking forward to see you in the next video. See you soon. إلى اللقاء.